We have a little bit of adjusting to do on stage here to get ready for this combined number, Bohemian Rhapsody. This has been a number that I've wanted to do for several years, and finally I came across the right instrumentalist to make this happen, because this guitar solo is incredibly difficult in Bohemian Rhapsody. We found the right soloist with the right mix and the right choir, and I tell you what, this is the right time to sing Bohemian Rhapsody, so just bear with us for a moment. There are several soloists that will be joining us throughout this particular piece. All are mentioned in the program, except I made a mistake and left one out. So I would like to make mention of Christine Hine, who will be singing this as well. Additionally, we have Ian Purdy, Elizabeth Lacey, David Helder, and in a moment, Natalie Marola will be joining us. And if you would please also give a nice warm welcome to Evan Peterson, Spencer Thutt, and Aiden Adler.
I'm just
thing I could hope for and wish for. That was awesome. Oh, nice job. Gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us up here on stage. It's a pleasure to make music with you. As I mentioned at the beginning of the concert, the spring concert is always a night